season is upon us, and it's time to take action. It begins in October, often peaks in February, and usually ends in March. If you haven't been vaccinated yet this flu season, there's still time. Remember, the flu can be serious, and it can be deadly. Last year, there were nearly 400 patients hospitalized throughout the Conemaugh Health System as a result of the influenza virus. Don't take chances this flu season. Get a flu vaccine and protect yourself, your family, and our patients. Flu shot clinics are now available. Visit the intranet to see a schedule of upcoming flu shot clinics today. Preventing the spread of flu starts with you.
Single best way one can prevent the spread of the flu virus is to avoid getting the flu in the first place. And the best way of doing that is to get an annual influenza vaccination as soon as they're available in the start of the flu season. That's especially important for healthcare workers because we are working with some of the most high-risk individuals. The other thing, obviously, is good hygiene. Washing your hands, making sure that when you cough or sneeze, it's into a tissue, disposing of that tissue appropriately, making sure that the items you come into contact on a daily basis that may be contaminated from someone with the flu are cleansed appropriately and sanitized or disinfected. Finally, if you're sick and you have a fever, really don't come to work. You're going to run the risk of spreading the flu to someone who is at risk or your coworkers. The CDC recommends that you stay home until your fever has been gone for at least 24 hours without the use of anti-fever medications. So the best thing one can do to prevent the flu is to get an annual flu shot, practice good hygiene, and stay home when you're sick.
The consensus among infectious disease experts is that the best way to prevent the seasonal flu virus is to get the influenza vaccine every year. As a leader in healthcare, the Conemaugh Health System is strongly encouraging you to protect yourself, your family, your peers, and your patients by getting the flu vaccine. It is now mandatory that all employees, medical staff members, students, and volunteers complete this Net Learning survey to state whether or not you have received a flu vaccine. If you've declined the vaccine, a declination indicating why you have chosen not to be vaccinated will be asked after viewing this video. This survey and the viewing of this entire video will need to be completed by January 31st, 2014. Failure to complete the survey and/or this education video will result in you not being scheduled for work until it's completed. If you decide to get vaccinated, the employee flu vaccine will be available in a variety of venues free of charge to all CHS employees, medical staff members, students, and volunteers. The vaccine given this year will provide protection against the influenza virus as well as the H1N1 swine flu virus. Click the link below this video to see a list of dates, times, and locations for upcoming flu clinics. We strongly encourage you to take advantage of the vaccine. We want you to protect not only yourself, but your family, friends, coworkers, and our patients. If you have questions, please feel free to contact the Employee Health Office at 814-534-1043. If you wish to opt out of being vaccinated against the influenza virus this flu season, we accept that you have viewed this entire video message and you will be directed to the declination process. Please click the Take Test button now to complete the remainder of the survey.
Here at Conemaugh Health System, we take the safety of our patients and our employees seriously. Receiving a flu shot is the single most important thing you can do to protect yourself, your family, and our patients from influenza. As healthcare workers, we must lead in illness prevention. It is our obligation to promote good health and set an example in our community.